Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Hope you guys are doing good. So in this video, let's talk about some of the exterior color combinations which you can use it. It is a combination which I am telling you. It's of a two shade combination. One would be a base color, okay? So for me, which I oftenly recommend people on my color consultancy, that which are the two popular exterior shades which are of a light cream base shade, which I like to use most of on my elevations, is of a shade name called Enlighted N, and the other one is Meadow Glove. These are the two popular shades which I like to use as a base color for the exterior. So with these two colors as a base, I'm telling you five neutral colors. Neutrals in the sense of earthy tones, in the sense of grey tone, okay, which you can use along with this Enlighted End or Meadow Glove. So the first color which I like to use with Enlighted End is shade called Wrought Iron. The shade number is 8439. The second color is very good color in mauve grey mix, that is grey sandstone. The shade number is 8761. The third color, which is of a greenish tone on a grey mix, it looks very nice with Enlighted End. The shade number is 8425. The shade name is Marble Query. Fifth color, if you are a fan of blue colors and you like grey blue colors more, okay, so you can use this color called Flipper. The shade number is 8335. And the fifth color which I like most using with Enlighted N, or you can also combine if you are using this color called Metallic Grey with Eye Face. So these are the popular colors which you can have with base of Meadow Glove or Enlighted End. Okay, in the end of the videos, I have given these combinations with a 3D view. You can have a look. Just wanted to say that some of the colors may look very flat on 3D designs, but these colors look absolutely nice on the real images. Okay. So don't go with 3D, just have a look of the colors on the actual shade card. Whenever you are going to buy a paint, you are going to a dealer counter, just have a look from the shade card perspective view, because these are the only color which will actually come on wall. Hope you like this video, and if you like to have color consultancy online, so you can message me up. I have given my email ID on the description box, so you can contact me from there. And do subscribe to my channel if you are a new viewer. And I would like to say thank you for all of my viewers who are liking my videos and appreciating my videos. Thank you.